Portraits of prominent figures who have made considerable contributions to the community of Marsha have been placed on the walls of the Mindoo Phillip Park. Minister for Culture, Fortuna Bellrose, says the community has produced phenomenal people, and now more than ever, it is important to celebrate some of these people.
And if you recall, for the independence celebrations, when we did the parade, the community came out in large numbers and actually showcased over 46 persons they had on earth in terms of their contribution, significant contribution to this community. And so along with the school, we were able to fine-tune the group. And of course, what you see here today is a manifestation of the work that is happening within the school system and with us in government in terms of celebrating those persons who have contributed significantly to the development of this community.
The mural bears the faces of Joyce O'Geest, Shining Emmanuel, Rupert Branford, Elizabeth Williams, Alicia John, Philip J. Pierre, and Sonia George, to name a few. Many were attracted to the portrait of the unforgotten volunteer coach who was loved by the entire community for his dedication to community youth, Cassius Kasiboom, Glasgow.
With the Kasiboom Monument, I think it's a monument with respect to volunteerism within the community. People who give service, you know, for the love of community. All these other persons too. But I think in his case, it was particularly critical because of the tragedy, you understand, that he endured. And so, and for the young people, the footballers in this community, it was a way to say, yes, he's gone, but life lives on. He lives in all of you. The legacy and what he did for you is significant, and we need you to continue to make your contribution to your community in much the same way that he did. So putting Kasiboom on there was basically to celebrate, you understand, the spirit of volunteerism and recognize the impact that he had on that community called Marsha.
This mural, I mean, it has really struck a chord. It is really different. The way people react to it, young, old, people just driving by, and the support they show, the respect they show to this man right there is very different. Me as an artist, I've always said that the role of an artist is to tell the truth and also to make people think. So I think right now it makes me feel like I'm doing something more important than just decorating something or making it look nice. Right now it is telling a story.
The team of artists under the name Psyche Productions say they are satisfied with the public's reaction to their mural work, which they started since 2014. The aim, they say, is to continue the mural movement, art in public spaces. This, however, is the first phase of the Marsha Community Mural Project. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.